What do we have here?
It's a PG-13 movie. PG-13s usually suck.
No doubt. They can't get raw. They can't get too ruthless.
Oh no! I was right. This don't suck for this PG-13. It sucks. Yeah, I've seen the preview for this already.
Oh,
this
that one. Looks sweet as hell.
Yeah, wait till you see what it is. It's like a f***ing musical. You might like it.
Oh, you know how I love musicals.
You understand? You might love it. It wasn't fake. It's one of those movies where like you're blonde, you're sick, and try. Come on, you did, you did. You're like, no!
I still have no clue what we're looking at here.
Man, if you remember back in the day, all these Broadway plays and dog. It's take off of that. What's it called? Like the Miserable Lessons or something like that?
The Miserable?
Yeah. And look, it's the Wolverine is in there. He's gonna chop that little girl up. Man, did Tim Burton direct this?
Right.
Every time his wife is in a fucking movie, it's because he directed it and put his wife in it. You know what I'm saying?
She don't get no roles outside of that.
That's what I'm saying. He puts her in every movie he does.
Oh, wait a minute. It's about love.
Oh, really? A musical in France? No way. Is that Napoleon he's playing or what? Wait, it's Gladiator vs. Wolverine. What a great fucking battle.
This is one of those movies.
Russell Crowe singing.
This is one of those movies that I'm gonna miss.
This is one of those movies I'm gonna say I'm a vow I'll never watch. Set up a vow, like Ghost and like the Twilight movies and like everything black like that.
It looks like they spent a pretty penny on it though. Oh, that elephant's ass?
That's the best thing so far in this whole trailer. The elephant ass. That's the name of the movie, the elephant ass.
Why do I think Russell Crowe's a hardcore drunk?
He's just beats ass too. He's known for like punching faces. This is hard. Yeah, that is. Less miserable. You gonna say that?
Straight miserable. That's what it made looks like.
Right. I'd be so miserable if I just 2 hours. Okay,
that looked pretty stale. Let me tell you something. The freshest thing about the trailer was the elephant's ass.
That was great. That was,
aside from that,
if they didn't put that in, I would not have liked anything.
And the big ship coming in, that was a great effect for flames. Because all that whole trailer resonated. I just wanted it to end. Straight miserable is how I feel after seeing that.